The Aborigines are the first people to inhabit the continent of Australia. Descendants of the Aborigines live in Australia today. These pictures show an Aborigines man and girls wearing tribal face paint. The Aborigines artists are known for their use of dots and patterns. Here are two examples of Aboriginal art. The subject is the crocodile. Crocodiles live in Australia. This week, you will draw a crocodile like the Aboriginal artist. Draw the crocodile on your textured, rubbed paper. Remember, artists use lines and shapes to help them draw. For your supplies, you will need your texture rubbed paper, earth-colored crayons, things like brown, black, white, or whatever colors you have. You will need to watch this entire video for more specific directions. You will draw a long oval for the body. Draw a curved line for the head. Draw an eye. Draw two thin rectangles for the mouth. Draw a nostril. Draw a curved tail. Draw angles for legs. Draw zigzags for toes. Draw line and shape patterns inside the body, legs, and tail. Be sure to snap a photo and upload your picture to Mrs. Hughes by November 13th. Remember, you do get a grade in art, so it is important to spend some time on your artwork. Be sure to turn in something that you are very proud of.
In kindergarten, you explore the continent of Australia. This is a picture by an Aborigines artist on Australia of a crocodile. We're going to use this picture to help us draw a crocodile. You will need your textured paper and crayons. When artists draw, they use basic lines and shapes. We're going to start with a body that is an oval shape. A long, thin oval shape. You can use a curved line for the head and neck. Two rectangles for the mouth, the legs are angles, the top legs point down, you will need two angles, and then zigzags for toes. The bottom legs point up. And the tail is a curved line. You will need two curved lines that connect. Once you have the basic shapes, you can go back and add details like the eye, the teeth, and the different patterns. I hope you have fun drawing your crocodile.